My name's Calvin Mickle, and apparently I'm a glass artist. Being in the Sonoran Desert, being in Tucson, just having that environment just kind of impacted me a lot. Being around that kind of rugged nature, I didn't realize it, honestly, until I moved to Denver, that how much of that culture was a part of me. It was just like so in me that I couldn't get away from it. I kept seeing birds and kept seeing bird skulls, and I just naturally came about seeing like a little white bubble flared down to a taper, and I was like, wow, that looks like a bird skull. All this was coming from my hand signature that I evolved from doing my name, and then it basically transferred into like this character that I drew long legs on and drew big feet on and drew these exaggerated proportions that really inspire and intrigue me as far as a character, and it just evolved from there. So the Harmony Hummingbird pretty much just evolved from them being really ambitious about wanting to get a glass piece rendered off of their logo. I've made hummingbirds in the past and they're really significant to me. So it just became natural. I just knew exactly what to do. I knew the colors and the fact that they wanted something to bring out to Barcelona to kind of show off and kind of to say that this is their logo. I knew right away I could make it look exactly like it. And I think it's been really cool. I think it's like a really cool model for even other dispensaries or for other people to take a glass piece that they can take off and take around and show off that, you know, is an icon to them. I don't know, it makes me feel pretty good inside.